COCAMP was organized by Meta Group and Indian Women Association of Uganda. Falgun Patel, the chairperson of the Indian Women Association of Uganda, explained that they organized the camp mostly focusing on testing and screening of breast cancer, prostate cancer, and cancer of the cervix.
Exactly, like we have to give them knowledge. Very many workers, they are working all the time. They don't care about themselves. And they have to be alert for the cancer.
While sensitizing the residents that turned up at the medical camp, Dr. Richard Ekwani, a public health specialist from Lago Cancer Institute, explained that men from 45 years and above are the highest victims of prostate cancer since they get the diagnosis late.
You can screen for them, you screen them for prostate cancer, and if you get the signs of prostate cancer, then we can take on you and we start doing other tests to check really if you have cancer of the prostate.
As everybody knows, it's increasing because of the stressful life, because of the food adulteration, because of lots of plastic uses. And these are the pollutions also contributing a lot towards increased number of cancer cases.
Most of the ladies who are working, who are in the community, they are not aware of their these problems of the cervical cancer. And all of a sudden, at the last moment, when it comes to the third stage, or final stage, it comes to their knowledge.
Mothers, they are the most victims when it comes to cancer. Because when you look at the percentage of men, it's not that big. So by doing this, they will save our people's lives. Me as a leader, so many people almost look for such services. Because right now, when you go to Kawolo, they refer them to Mulago. By bringing it near to them, it's kind of a service to our people.
Several other health services have also been provided, and these include HIV testing and counseling, dental checkups, blood pressure checkups, ulcers, body pains, among other illnesses. Blood donation services were also available, and different people, including students, turned up for the medical checkups. The beneficiaries commended the organizers of the camp. They asked them to have these camps held monthly.
I thank God for this women, Indian Women's Association, to come. They have worked on many people. I was number 126, but they have speed. That's why we thank God for these people. I thank God, just I asked them to come back after a month to put a camp. That camp is good, this camp is good.
Many people are in the hospital suffering because of blood. That's why I came today. I was even from school, then I came here.
Report compiled by Emmanuel Balokusa for the news.